Hi guys, and welcome. And of course today we have a secret kind of like pillow talk, and hubby has a purple box and I'm sure you're wondering what this is. And we're gonna be doing some kind of random questions because we are thinking, you know, it would be fun to kind of like do a cheeky pillow talk with you guys so that you guys maybe get to know us. And of course hubby's home today, man is at school, Ethan is sleeping, and I was like thinking we might sneak something in.
We could be doing something completely different.
Hubby wanted to sneak something in, if you know what I mean.
Okay.
All right, honey, you want to open the box?
Teach me today.
Can I just show you how to put them like that?
Ethan, what are you going to teach us today? What are you going to teach me today?
Ethan, let you.
Are you going to teach us math? What's word one? Two? Two are two. Four? And you know what Ariane asked me? Ariane asked me 10 out of 10, 20. 20 out of 20, 40. 30 out of 30, 60. 40 out of 40, 80.
See, Daisy. So my big honey boy is home. Oh, this lighting is bad. Oh, the lighting in this room sucks. Sucks, boys. Ethan is surprised at what mom is doing. Hey, Ethan, you gonna wake up?
Mm-hmm.
Good morning, Ethan. Some green vegetables with mayonnaise, and I'm just having a little bit of this veggie sauce on the side with beans and other things that I mixed in it, and onion and tomatoes. Good morning guys. So I just finished tidying up, and I'm sure if one of you guys are mummies and daddies, you know the house is always messy. And sometimes you just kind of like really get tired of tidying up. But Ethan was sleeping at the moment. And it's kind of like really slowly waking up. And the good thing is that hubby is at home today. We just finished our Easter holiday. And we wanted to, you know, film something very nice and funny. And yeah, I hope you guys are going to like it.
Come on, don't beat your children. I'll beat your teacher then. I'll beat the teacher. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, beat the teacher. Will I get detention?
Ethan, what is Daddy doing? Ethan. 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 Oh, what is Daddy doing? Is Daddy doing something that you should... Oh, baby, maybe this is not safe in his hands.
It is safe.
Oh, no, look at it. He's pointing at me. He's a man. You man? You manly man? Daddy says that you're the manly man. Did it look like a big gun? Boys with big guns? Boys with big guns?
It's a drill. And he likes it.
The boys have been handy, I guess. Do you like that, Ethan?
Being handy.
No peace out of this work. People won't leave you in peace.
Miss Shevis, you're just gonna be like some kind of complaining husband.
Yeah.
All the time. Complaining, moaning and bitching. Ethan? Bye bye guys. I've got things to do as well.
That's it.
Bye.
Bye.
Where's he then? There you are. Where are you hiding? Hide, hide, hide. Peekaboo, where are you? Peekaboo, peekaboo, peekaboo. Where are you hiding yourself in that cupboard?
Say hey.
Say hey. Say hey. 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 What is this? What is that? You know, this one works like that. Look. You press it. Oh, sorry, Bumpkin. You all right?
It doesn't work.
Look, look. There's a... Oh, what is that? What is that? Look how scared he got. Look, press here. Press here. Look. Here. When you press here, when you press here, to, oh, I wish we had a cat. It would be so scared. You know this thing, when you press it like that, it kind of like gets that light. What the hell is that?
Are you sure you want a cat?
Yeah, I don't mind. Maybe we should have a cat because dog's always going to be walking the dog, not me.
Okay.
I've got to deal with you two rascals.
Rascals?
Okay, guys. I want to continue.
All right, Daddy's okay, busy cleaning.
Okay, Daddy the worker that keeps cleaning everything.
Not good to shine that in the people's eyes.
So it will be looking like that. I can test it. Look how it looks because I done foundation. So,
yeah, that's perfect. Let's just leave it there.
Hello, our YouTube family. Happy is here today because we just had our Easter
holiday,
and now we have a fun segment. We're gonna be kind of like doing random questions from this
our box, mystery box.
Mystery box.
It's a mixture of fun and cheeky questions.
Yeah.
I don't know what we put in there.
Yeah, random questions. Alright, honey, you want to open the box? So we don't know what the questions are. You're gonna shake it? Or you're not gonna shake it?
Okay, there goes my carefully selected questions at the top.
Yeah, honey.
Right.
Okie dokie, so.
Yeah, this is our good first question that says open me.
Open me. Who knows? If you let us know in the comment, guys, if you like this segment.
Oh, we this ones are written in green.
Oh, green. Okay. Good. How many questions?
Five questions. One, two, three, four, five, six questions.
This one
is a bonus one.
Oh, lucky you. So it's kind of called athletic questions to ask
hubby and wife.
And wife, kind of pillow talk. So there you go, honey.
Mm-hmm.
You read for us.
Okay. The first question is, which celebrity would you most like to date?
Me?
I think this is a question to both of us.
Yeah.
I think so. We kind of talk.
All right. So the truth of the matter is my husband kind of like already knows my fantasy celebrity boyfriends.
How much you talk?
So it's not like I'm kind of like exposing a big secret like, ooh, look at this is the guy I'm fancying. So the first guy that I really, really fell in love with from the tele was MacGyver. So that is my first boyfriend. How many do I have to give out?
Because the screwdrivers turn you on.
Baby, how many do I have to say?
Six.
Six.
Okay. Excuse me. But that's just you answering, MacGyver.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna be so slutty, honestly.
But now it's my turn to answer.
It's your turn. Okay. It's nice to know. That you're not gonna be in trouble. Just review your mistress now.
I don't have one.
Come on.
I'm trying to think because. I forgot about those things. Oh my goodness, it was so long ago. Since I met my wife, obviously, I forgot about all those fantasies and stuff. She overshadowed everything. So.
Well, you told me that woman.
Which one was it now?
I think she was some kind of oriental woman. Or even a musician.
Oriental
it could be a musician as well. Because you used to like one woman, the musician.
Oh, yeah. But
the name has escaped you?
Yeah. I'm trying to think now hard.
Okay. Time, daddy.
My husband must be scared to say, who is it that you fantasize about? I've said MacGyver.
Yeah, but
I have Brad Pitt.
Yeah, you've got too many guys.
John
that's
Singer.
That's a thing.
John Singer just proposed to his fiance. I had, who else? Van Damme. Mm. Anyway, Hubby's not going to tell us. He wants to keep it a secret.
We're going to come back to that if I remember anything, really. Angelina Jolie?
I don't know. Anyway, right. The second question.
We're going to the question, how old were you when you had your first kiss?
You start, because I started.
Oh, okay. My first kiss with a girl was I was, how old I was, 20 something.
Mm-hmm.
20, my goodness me.
20.
The question, he would read them.
So we're doing the questions, then Ethan woke up. Do the questions, honey. Ask the questions. You know what to do? You know what to do? Now we should, I don't know, are you going to let mommy and daddy continue? So how old were you when you had your first kiss? Wow. For me, it depends what kind of kiss. If it's just a normal peck, I think when I was 24.
Mm.
And I had, I think, a deep kiss when I was a little much older.
Yes. French one. We go forward to the third question.
Go forward. The show must go.
How many girlfriends or boyfriends?
Maybe the question should be how
you
many.
Had.
Yeah.
Girlfriends.
Just normal girlfriends and normal boyfriends.
Yeah, it depends how serious. Because then I'm not really, really serious.
Mm.
Because if you're just people that you tried to date and nothing happened and didn't click or
like
anything
that.
Like that, then I tried with three people.
You know, girls, is, I think it's much different from boys because girls kind of like guys ask you out. So I had a couple of dates, but they were not like really serious commitments, kind of relationship.
Mm-hmm.
Because also during that time, I was kind of like studious and also ambitious, you know, when you're kind of like in school, you don't even think of that.
Mm-hmm.
But my really, really serious boyfriend was Mr. Pshemis, and that was like one of those things. Like, I was a little bit grown up and I was settled, and I was like, oh, but this is not gonna be just hit and run, as they call it, or just date with no strings attached.
So that's the nice way to answer. I like that. Mommy was my first serious girlfriend too.
My husband was very needy. Oh. He's too needy now. Now his neediness is kind of like really going a little bit low.
Well,
it's kind of like
to be needy, you need to have lots of time to be needy.
You think so?
No, the children.
We're not gonna be. Oh, my necklace! You like it?
Oh yes, that's a
nice
necklace.
Is it nice?
Is
it
nice
necklace?
Very nice. What are those
cherries? Those are cherries. Look,
they're
cherries. Cherries.
Yeah.
Cherries. You want to eat them?
And next question you will love.
Which one is that?
Next question is, when do I look the most beautiful / handsome to you?
Oh, okay. That's a good one, actually, honey. For me, Happy looks most handsome when he's kind of like raggedy. I kind of like really like men who look a little bit rough. I'm not the kind of girl who would fall in love with the kind of like awesomely handsome guy, because I like some kind of imperfect men, if there's that's such makes if something like that makes sense. And I kind of like really like my hubby when he's got a little bit of hair, when he's like not all clean, and you know, he's like, he's a little bit sweaty, he's doing some handy job in the house, and that kind of man I like.
Sweaty handy job. Sounds like a plumber to me.
Could be, I don't mind.
Is the pipe seems to be blocked.
My pipes have been blocked for ages, Mr. Pshemis. You're gonna come and unplug them?
Honestly,
my husband
I'm not
is gonna
meant
be blushing.
Okay. Well, you look the most beautiful to me when you smile. Every time you smile, you look the most beautiful to me.
Really?
Yeah, I like your smile. Yes.
Oh, that's
and,
nice.
And when you hug me.
I've got a big teddy bear. I have likes hugs and cuddles and
like
kisses.
That. Oh yeah, kisses, very nice. Yeah.
He's like Mr. Huggy, kissy,
yes.
kissy, and lots of cuddles and you know, good stuff.
Yeah. The most beautiful you look to me when at 4 o'clock in the morning when I go to work. You're still sleeping.
Yeah, I'm usually like that.
And I come and
what
sneak
happened?
A kiss.
It
all
is
right.
also wanting attention.
Let's go with the next question because
yeah,
our baby
a lot
is going to start crying.
Yeah, he's
going to
be crying.
I come home from work stressed. How would you help me relax? All right. Oh, just I'm stressed. We could say, I'm stressed. How you could help me relax? Well, to both of us, questions.
For my husband, it's kind of like really. He's not really that selfish, I'd say. It's kind of like he's kind of like loving. So usually he wouldn't expect me to do something to him because first of all he would think of me. That's the automatic thing he would do. But if I really want to like make him relax, should I really say it?
Yeah. What? Oh, what you talking about? What you want to say? What?
Run a bath for him, like maybe put water in the bathtub with lots of bubbles, and like he might have a bath, and maybe I'll give him a massage as well.
Yeah,
are you
I like
smacking
that
daddy? Are you smacking daddy? Maybe I'll kind of like Ethan, you're disturbing my thoughts.
Mm-hmm.
Come to mommy then.
He just woke up, so he wants attention.
He wants a boobie.
He wants attention.
All right, so maybe I'll kind of like maybe run a bath for him and just give him.
Speak that booby alone.
Maybe I'll allow him to touch a booby from time to time.
Oh, that's a good way to do. I like that answer very well. 10 points. Wow.
Yeah.
When Mary stressed, the best thing that works is a favorite tea in a favorite cup with favorite spoon, or favorite meal on favorite dish with a favorite fork. At a favorite temperature as well, and a massage, leg massage especially.
Yeah,
that's the best way to relax my wonderful wife.
I think those were the questions that we had today.
Yes.
And yeah, tell us in the comment section if you want us to do more of these kind of questions, then we'll do them for you.